With new video from Amarillo, Texas, rain and blowing snow causing traffic nightmares in that area.
And this storm is having an impact right here in Denver. Tonight, several local grocery stores are running low on inventory. Viewers telling Fox 31 they saw a lot of empty store shelves. This was inside of a Trader Joe's right here in Colorado. Fox 31 Samantha Spitz is live outside of a Trader Joe's with more on how that storm is impacting what they have in stock right now. Samantha.
Yeah, good evening, guys. Well, today's customers told us that they saw several signs inside some Trader Joe locations like this one right off Logan Street here in Denver, apologizing for the lack of inventory due to winter weather in Texas, home to a huge distribution center that a lot of the stores here in Colorado rely on.
As shoppers make their grocery runs in Denver, a quick trip inside this Denver Trader Joe's Tuesday afternoon caught many by surprise.
It's like super busy, but there's not a lot of stuff. I don't usually see such little stock in Trader Joe's, at least.
Yeah, I was very shocked coming in. I actually didn't know it was actually happening. So when I got in there, groceries are short. I was kind of surprised.
These signs posted throughout the store, alerting customers of delayed deliveries due to winter storms and icy roads in Texas. Monday's winter storm in Colorado causing major traffic delays as whiteout conditions shut down eastbound I-70 from Air Park Road to Kansas. Now stores like Trader Joe's that rely on daily deliveries feeling the impact.
It kind of reminded me of 2020 when everything was just like gone off the shelves, which is very strange because I haven't seen that since pandemic, like nothing was there.
Shoppers saw low inventory on eggs, milk, fresh produce, and other items.
I have to go get the rest of my stuff probably at another store because I have to get like some different cheese that they didn't have, some produce they didn't have, and like milk and eggs, like random stuff that they didn't really have much of.
The things that I wanted, I wasn't able to get, but I'm okay.
Now we have reached out to Trader Joe's for comment on these delivery delays and are waiting to hear back. We also reached out to some other grocery stores here in town like King Supers and Safeway who tell us they have not been impacted. Reporting live in Denver, Samantha Spitz, Fox 31.
All right, Samantha, thank you.